chemicals used, solid lumps of calcium oxide or lime, apparatus used, a beaker filled with water.
We add some lumps of solid calcium oxide or quicklime in water contained in a beaker. Quicklime dissolves in water and liberates high amount of heat with a loud hissing sound. The reaction is exothermic in nature, as we can observe the hot bubbles coming out. If we put a thermometer into the solution, we observe that the temperature reached about 100 degrees centigrade. Chemistry behind slaking of lime. Quicklime or calcium oxide reacts with water very vigorously, forming calcium hydroxide, and the reaction is highly exothermic in nature. The reaction involved in the process is as CaO plus H2O gives CaOH whole twice plus heat.